Looks like over here with Trina, and she's volunteered to help us out for the next part of the show.
Then like dolphins do, he has what we call a dorsal ridge. That is actually an adaptation that he uses out in the Arctic environment so he can break through the ice floes and get a breath of air. Now, this is really blowhole located on top of his head, and that's what he uses to breathe out of. It's also what he uses to make his vocalization. Right now, Ben has a very special way of saying hello.
Thank you.
Company Co. Our junior trainer got to learn about dolphins. Trainer got to touch a beluga whale. And we just saw this special relationship that Mike and Dean have in our service. But you know, if we make enough noise, we could probably see some more. Would you like to see some more?